Hi.
Hello.
We good?
Woo-hoo!
Come every single bloody time I come to this show, you always go so bloody, are we good?
Woo!
Satisfactory! Jesus fucking Christ, I didn't do that. Anyways, jeez. I think this is like my third time in a row I've been to Grizzly Pear. That's the worst! Anyways, the fun I've got, in case anyone's wondering, this isn't my phone like I usually do. It's the manuscript for a new book, Mother's Love, available now. So anyways, the poem I was going to, I haven't made any new poetry on this, but I might have performed this one in the past, but because of, originally this was a normal poem, but then I started to perform it in celebration of International Women's Day, and then I started to get dedicated to my mom and Nita Ninja. And she told me that she read it today, and so I said, why not? And also, I really am so sorry to hear about the passing of Dan, so I'm sending my condolences. Loves and prayers goes out to his family and friends. I'm so sorry for your loss. The poem's called Mother Nature's Presence. Your tears will come from our taps, rivers, and clouds. The skinners will be run, cycle, or hike through when they become green with its hair. Your rage is what forms when oil and sparks combine and engulfs anything in its path. Your breath is what develops us every day in breezes, gusts, or whirlwinds. These are the four elements, water, earth, fire, and air. But they're also the gifts of the nature. Your eyes, while they're different, bright up the sky with one being a crescent and the other always being bright white. Your brothers and sisters are always seen in the night sky, always twinkling. And when the sky has its sunrise, it is you once again playing the everlasting game of life. These are the presence of Mother Nature. But we, as a race, never get a chance to say thank you. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube, all under the same name, Mickey Ali. And I've also set up a GoFundMe to make this into an actual real life book. So it could be on the same lines as Wearing a Blue Be Pop by Casey Bailey, Adjusted by Casey Bailey, I'm Not From Here by Mary Sally, and shit. Well, that was great. But yeah, if you want to see more about it, then please come to me from afterwards. I'm also selling copies of these, they are £3 each. I will actually make an announcement later on in the week, possibly the weekend, about where all the money is going to go to. I really do need help. Please, I really need the help. But yeah, I'm going to go there so I can get Ed's DJ Cooking Grind up on stage, as well as his protege, Aidy Young Wolf Jonah, who is the new host of Grizzly Pear, and it should be me up there, but it shouldn't be me. See ya.